This is the old-fashioned ring cutter. Takes a lot of effort, and if you have one of these, you'll throw away and get one that has a motorized version of it. So here's how you use it. You slip the little clamp underneath the ring, then you hold it down with your finger, and you turn the other side. It takes a fair amount of effort, and big rings is going to be very hard to get through, but this may be all you have. But if that's all you have, that's all you can use that one. Now just let's pull it out and just show you again how it goes. There you go, just goes underneath. And then it's got a blade that you pull down and turn. Great. This is a picture of the ring cutter that has an automatic device to turn it. Comes in two pieces. And here's the source that you hook up to the electric outlet to charge. And then it's put together. Put together like that.
Okay.
It's wedged under the ring.
Which is kind of difficult on people that don't have a lot of room.
Okay. Then you close it down, and as you press it as you're running the ring.
And we would push down.
And you would push down, and it would cut it off. Great.